school mo no ho behia se betime ano eye aduane e de ama eye adesuafo ne nkra yesa eka enese nyame adom aduane no wa hwase a wono e de ama nkoda no
ebre to so dunu mo mampeni ene Ghana fo kasade afa coronavirus no ho no ene o se junior high school fo no mo Ghana so betro enso hwe ni achechee fo no ye nu enuane emo mu ni we enti ene o so afo a wo hwe ema enkoda ni o manfo yi die so ene chief of staff mami akosua fema o se opare akwa kanda school no ena face morning star basic school ene wo enkrema kwa hwe sampa ye nu enuane ma enkura ni dia na sei na chief of staff no ekasaye
the whole idea is that you cannot study on an empty stomach. So we want to be sure that you at least have one decent meal and therefore you can focus on your studies and by the grace of God you will do well in the exams.
Onmonya for Cynthia Mamle Morrison oso afo hwe ema enkoda ne omafo yi di so enso din sam atwidwa.
Tina nda monitoring ya be mi fia America North Tamale meka ye me monitoring wo ha meza ba brown half for to Ashanti region Eastern region na ma besna ye Chakradi to Central Region, also to Western, na ma Bavolta. Ye wo monitoring team awoko. Ye nyi GES free adwuma. Ye nyi Ministry of Finance ye adwuma na Ministry of Health. Into one director saying you now watch on across board. Se district bia da meya ye wa he. School bia obi wo. Nde school bia wa gani bia nko football kwa kwohwe dey ziba na no quality to then no quantity to then.
UTV any student ni bi ekasa yo mochire so moda ba no ase.
Yeah, my dearie, jollof fries with egg. Yeah, we want to thank them because it's really a good idea. About 11, you know, that time, then we all be hungry. I didn't say about how pay their money, but because we are supposed to be in classroom, we need to pay. But now that they've bought their food, it's really helping us. So we want to thank him for what he has done for us.
Jollof fries with egg. Never to me, I can say why yeah, they are not so near why yeah, man, yummy insurance.
I want to thank him for giving us the food. Would help us get energy to learn.